I have lived a life of sin in this world I'm living in. I have done forbidden things I shouldn't do. I ask a beggar along the way if he could tell me where to stay, where I could find real happiness and love that's true. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Pastor Marvin Seaborg, and I'm truly honored to be able to officiate this service for today as we come to remember and celebrate the life of Moji. It is our hope that every part of this service will honor her life that she lived amongst us, and the legacy that she leaves behind. Moji's family have suffered a great loss, and we are here today to give with them the support they need and are definitely looking for. We all feel their loss and support them in it. In our sorrow, we turn and need support from each other in this very, very trying time. It is here that we can come to feel the presence and the love shared in life. She left behind such a huge example of living each moment to its fullest, striving to do her best, and seeking fun in everything that she touched, and words to describe all the friendships that Moji made and shared throughout her life. It is here that we know we show honor to the memories of a life that touched us and remains alive, yes, in each of our hearts. For no one is dead and forgotten. They're always on our minds and always in our hearts. May we therefore pledge to keep the example of love, friendship, and joy of an intentional and determined life with us each day, and be a joyful and intentional and determined life with us each day, and also be eternally grateful that Moji was part of our world that each of us lives in. And so we come today together under this setting to honor the life that Moji lived. She gathered her friends, relatives, and family members together, both here and in Nigeria, and also gave them the gift of life and love, and lived well in the world that she made. We come to bid her a gentle farewell, to acknowledge the pain of loss and the days of grief that lay ahead of each one of us. Also for her family, her friends, and to hallow this time in order for us to bid our final farewell. Her days of life are done, and now she can be at peace amongst other family and friend members that have made their way to their eternal home. Even though it is the price that we struggle it with all of our might, we guard ourselves and live in resistance to this natural state. When it does come, such as now, there is for some a question of faith, of the fairness of the world, which eventually give way to acceptance that death is part of the greater plan for the universe. What will we do with the loss of our loved one? Each of you are the representatives and the ambassadors of Moji's legacy. She gave you wonderful gifts of kindness, graciousness, strength, acceptance, and the beautiful word called love. One thing for sure that Moji showed you is how to live with challenges and struggles, and also how to survive. While not every moment maybe was not that easy, and not every moment etched in gold, in the final analysis, Moji gave to each of you every inch of what she had to offer. She never held back and always tried to give it her all and showed in her friendship with so many people. You are her future, and each of you are her memories. Be kind and patient with one another, and allow each one of you as a family are to experience grief in the way that fits them best. It was once said that there is sacredness in tears. They are not the mark of weakness, but of power. Accept your tears, an expression also of love. One day, we will find our loved one again, when we too, God willing, will enter into the fullness of eternal life. This hope will not fill the emptiness that we are feeling right this moment, but it will give strength to cope with our loss in the days and months to come. Today, the memorial donations in memory of Moji will go to the Cancer Society of Nigeria. If you wish to leave your donations at the back, you can, and then they will make the necessary arrangements when they go to Nigeria to take the donation to the Cancer Society of Nigeria. I invite you all to stay for our time of fellowship following our celebration today. And also, their words of Moji will also follow all the kindness that each one of us are going to enjoy the slide presentation here and also in the Harvey Room. And so as we're looking at the good times that she shared with all of her family and friends, both here and in Nigeria, but still, I always look at this picture of Moji and say, oh my goodness, what a beautiful, beautiful lady. There's something about Moji that just caught my eye, and I thought, boy, the Lord really blessed her in so many ways with her beautiful family and also all of her beautiful friends. So she is definitely a blessing to each and every one of us. Let's just bow our heads in a word of prayer. God, as we mourn the loss of our loved one Moji, we ask you to cover her family with your wings of love. Give them courage so that they can stand before us and share the fond memories they have of their beloved. Lord, it has been such a big blow to them as a family, but you are their strength and their strong tower. We know that you will love them so much and that you will take care of their minds and needs. Lord, oh please, fill the gap that has been left in their hearts and give them the courage to face each day without Moji. Amen. At this time, we're going to have Olubinga and Addie come forward. They're going to share some wonderful words about Moji.
Tributes to our mom, Mojisola Rabiu, Ni Banjo, a heart of gold. Today, we gather to honor and remember the remarkable life of our mom, a beloved daughter, wife, mother, sister, auntie, grandmother, and friend to so many. Our mom was a woman with a heart of gold, whose compassion and generosity knew no bounds. She raised and nurtured countless individuals as if they were her own, embodying a deep passion for building and uplifting lives. Our mom's presence was a beacon of hope and light to everyone who had the privilege of knowing her. She had an uncanny ability to make those around her feel cherished and valued, always prioritizing their happiness above all else. our infectious excitement for life and our unwavering commitment to the well-being of others left an indelible mark on all our hearts. As a daughter, she showed understanding and compassion towards our parents' feelings and needs.
So as a wife, she was a pillar of strength and love, always supporting and encouraging her spouse. As a mother and grandmother, she showered her children and grandchildren with boundless love, wisdom, and guidance, shaping their futures with her nurturing spirit. As a sister and auntie, she was a source of unwavering support, always there with a kind word or a helping hand. As a friend, my mom was very loyal, she was empathetic, and ever ready to bring joy and comfort to those in need. My mom's legacy is one of profound kindness and selflessness. She dedicated her life to the happiness and growth of others, leaving behind a community of individuals who are better because they knew her. Her memory will continue to inspire us to live with the same passion for life and dedication to others that she exemplified every day. Though our mom is no longer with us, her spirit lives on in the hearts and minds of all those she taught. May she rest eternally, knowing that her life made a difference in so many beautiful ways. We will forever cherish the moments we shared with her and strive to honor our legacy by living with the same generosity and love that she so effortlessly gave. Rest in peace, dear mom. You will be deeply missed, but never forgotten. Thank you.
Thank you for that wonderful, wonderful tribute to Moji. At this time, we're going to enjoy a slide presentation, and we will think about how Moji impact all of you over the years and all those good things that her life encountered.
In the minds of all those she taught, may she rest eternally, knowing that her life made a difference in so many beautiful ways. We will forever cherish the moments we shared with her.
Didn't know today would be your last,
and love that she so
that I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb I can't feel anymore. I'm praying you just walk back through that door and tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles feel so small, and you were always there to catch me when I'd fall. In a world where heroes come and go, well, God just took the only one I know.
I have lived a life of sin in this world I'm living in. I have done forbidden things I shouldn't do. I ask a beggar along the way if he could tell me where to stay, where I could find real happiness and love that's true. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again.
For our scripture reading for this afternoon, I've chosen John chapter 14, verses 1 through 6. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. My Father's house has many rooms. If that were not so, would I have told you that I am going there to prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going. But Thomas said to him, Lord, we don't know where you are going, so how can we know the way? But Jesus had a definite answer. He says, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. As I prepared this message to comfort each of us in the loss of Moji, we know that losing a loved one is never easy. Mourning a woman who played a significant role in each of our lives can be an overwhelming task. When it comes to crafting a celebration of life service for a wonderful woman, the key is to honor her life and the legacy she leaves behind. As such, a celebration of life service should strive to emphasize her achievements, her emotions, and experiences. If you're searching for guidance on creating a service that honors her memory and creates her life, this will provide valuable insight and help the tips that we receive. So when we look at Moji's life that each of us has enjoyed so much, we forget that all the blessings that Moji brought was a great reward for every one of us to enjoy. Moji had a great love for her business career and enjoyed this very much. She was a very outgoing person and enjoyed being around people and had great love for all of her friends. As we look at the beautiful picture of Moji, we can see through her photo the smile that she carries on her face speaks so much of her beautiful personality. Her focus on life was the legacy of love and strength. Bringing people together was a strong part of her life. As it was described, she was a mother, a confidant, counselor, teacher, but boy, she was a dear friend. This sure sums up so many wonderful qualities of our dear loved one, Moji. She leaves behind some very special people. She knows that She loved her mom, her husband, her children, her grandchildren, her sisters, her brothers, brother-in-law, sister-in-law, and her large extended family. I appreciate the opportunity from Addie to celebrate this service here this afternoon. Thank you, each of you. I appreciate it, and I know the family is very grateful for each of you. I am sure that the family recognizes that people, they're very busy, but Moji played a very important part in our lives and the love for this very special family. Your presence today is an affirmation of your love and support for them. Although they may not remember necessarily every word that I'm sharing here for today, but they will remember your presence here for the rest of their lives. Jesus once said, "Let us not love in word or talk, but in deed and in truth." Your presence today shows your love, indeed, but do not let it stop here today. Remember, our family needs each of you in the weeks, the months, the years, all of these times to be there for them. So how do we help a family in their time of need? It's not a big task. So when we feel powerless and don't know what to say, some of the best advice that I have ever heard is simple words called all begin with the letter H. Hush. Don't feel like that you have to give the family answers for Moji's death. Don't feel the pressure. There are some answers we will never receive on this side of eternity. Even if we did have a full explanation, it wouldn't bring Moji back to us or heal the pain that we are feeling right now. Secondly, hear. Listen to them. Listen to their stories of Moji. Listen to their hurt, their memories, and their pain. But remember, calmly, patiently, but listen. And the final one is hug. Give them a shoulder to cry on, a hug to help them through. There once was an elderly lady who lost her spouse. Upon seeing the woman cry, the next door neighbor was a little 4-year-old boy who lived beside her. He climbed up onto the woman's lap, and he just sat there with her. Later, when his mother asked the boy, "What did you say to her?" He said to her, "Nothing. I just helped her cry." Sometimes the best of advice that I have ever heard was these three words: hush, hear, and hug. We all know that we've all been touched by Moji's life and all the wonderful legacies that we've heard, and each of us feels this loss oh so deeply. But we cannot change what has happened. The important thing is that we learn that Moji passing, what we need to know is about ourselves, about our life, and about what God has in store for each of us. When we are faced with uncertainty all around us, I think it's important that we turn to what we are certain of. We are certain that Moji loved her family dearly. She was always looking out for her family, and she loved nothing more than spending time with them all at any time. But Moji also loved her friends. She was always good to be around. My friends, God is with all of us today, no matter what. Today, in the midst of our sadness, and we can take comfort in the fact that we know Moji is safe and no more pain or no more suffering. The Lord brings comfort in a time like this, and we as friends bring comfort to us through this difficult time also. Moji, rest in peace. Until we meet again, the treasured memories you leave will live forever in each one of our hearts and minds. Amen. Let us listen now to a music selection called Jealous of the Angels. And I want you to think about how you impacted Moji and how did Moji impact your life. So let us listen to this song, Jealous of the Angels. Thank you.
didn't know today would be our last, or that I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb, I can't feel anymore. I'm praying you just walk back through that door and tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles feel so small, and you were always there to catch me when I'd fall. In a world where heroes come and go, well, God just took the only one I know. So I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. But until then, God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Your love inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah.
I put a poem together for Moji. It's called A Tribute to Family. I don't know when it started or how it all began, but God created families as only our Lord can. He was teaching what it means to love, honor, and obey. He wanted a strong bond that we can see too every day. He wanted someone to hold us and show respect for others. He wanted someone who'd be gentle, so he created Moji to be. He wanted someone strong, a support filled with love, so he created mothers sent from heaven above. When he put all of us together, he was amazed at what he'd done. He had created a family with so many good thoughts. But look at the family created by only two. How many we've become, and all because of you. We have a lot to be thankful for, the memories through the years, the many times together, full of laughter, full and of tears. I don't know where we'd be today if it weren't for the love of you, to show us strength, support, and love, like only the love of Moji can do. With your love of business and the love of you all brings all people together, that Moji was part and was special to us all. Let us bow our heads in a prayer at this time, please. O God of grace and glory, we come today to thank you for Moji, who was so near and dear to every one of us, and yet who has been taken from us. We thank you, Lord, for the friendship Moji gave and for the strength and peace that she brought. Lord, the love that was placed in Moji's heart will be shared with all of us here on this earth. We pray that nothing truly good in Moji's life will be lost, but it will be a total benefit to all of us that live here on this earth. We ask that she may go on living, yes, in her family, her friends, in their hearts and minds, and in their courage and their conscience. We ask you, Lord, that we who are close to Moji may now, because of her death, draw us closer to each other. Give us strength to move forward every day in the future. Grant us grace now to entrust Moji to your never-failing love which sustained her in this life. Receive her into the arms of your mercy and remember her according to the favor you bear for all of your people. Let us pray now the prayer that Jesus taught us to pray together as we say our Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend your servant Moji. Acknowledge, we humbly beseech you, a sheep of your own fold, a lamb of your own flock, a sinner of your own redeeming. Receive her into your arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of the everlasting peace, and into the glorious company of the saints in light. Amen. Let us bow our heads in a closing prayer at this time. O God of peace, as we end this time of gathering and bid our last farewell to our departed loved one, we ask for your comfort upon every friend and family member gathered here this afternoon. Be with them each and every day. Let them feel your loving and strong presence in their hearts. As they adjust to the life without their loved one, Moji, we ask that your spirit will be their constant companion, assuring them of your love and care. Fill their longing and emptiness with your overwhelming love. Let them rest in your faithful care, especially in the coming days and weeks. O God of comfort, let your presence be known to each one who suffer from the pain of this loss. Amen. I'd like to leave a blessing with each of you now as we come to the conclusion of our celebration of life service. And now may the blessing of life be upon us and all that are gathered here today. May the memories we gather here give us hope for the future. May the love that we share bring strength and joy to each of our hearts. And the peace of this community be with us until we meet again. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. At this time, we're going to listen to our closing song. It's called See You Again. We're going to listen to the first verse, and then we will exit into the Harvey Room. So on behalf of Mustra Funeral Home, I take this opportunity to thank each of you for coming and being a part of this celebration of life service for Moji. And remember, she's safe in the arms of Jesus, which is a blessing for her and peace of mind for you and I. So let us listen to See You Again.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it. See you again.
I tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.